Hi, this is my last video of 2017, so let's talk about the year we've just lived through, and let's take a look ahead. For me, 2017 was a lot. A mixed bag in many ways, but overall I think I learned more about myself and what being happy means to me, and that seems like really important life stuff. I also graduated, which felt great, and then not at all, because I went from having that purpose of being a student to completely losing that structure. I graduated not knowing what I wanted to do afterwards, so I've been trying to answer that question for the past few months, and I'm still not really sure. But I'm learning more and more what it is that I don't want to do, and that's actually helping me find my path, so slowly but surely, I'm on my way, I guess. And throughout all of the uncertainty that followed graduation, I've been surrounded by wonderful friends and my girlfriend and my parents who have supported me more than anyone, and I owe them a lot. I'm incredibly thankful for the honest support and love that they've given me over the year, and I don't know how I can ever repay them. I just hope that if or when they need me, I can be there for them in that same way. So yeah. Also, with them, an uncertain future really isn't as scary. It's still pretty scary, but not as scary. I have been excited for 2018 for a while. Excited about new opportunities and new projects. And I'm excited to find a balance again that I lost somewhere, sometime in July. I want to be proud of my work, love what I do, and I want to spend time with the people that matter the most to me. Trust me, I will make 2018 the best year, and I will try my best to be happy. I promise that to myself, and I promise it to you too. I'm excited for the future, and I hope you are too. Thank you for watching, and all the best for next year.